The Bahá'í Temple in Delhi is one of 9 Bahá'í temples around the world, or maybe it's 7 Bahá'í temples around the world. It's clearly the most magnificent. It's designed to look like a lotus leaf with 27 petals covered with marble. It's on 27 acres, and it's got 9 cooling ponds around it. It's terribly serene inside and out. I think it will, even though it will hold up to 2,000 people. The Bahá'í religion is only about 150 years old, but it has been a successful one.